do is go to that one door next to that. Oh, this guy's still here, but not the other dude that was murdered. Alright. I guess now it's, I guess his body disappeared. This happens. Take me a while. There's no evidence. Like, how do they find out who the murderers are? Like, this. Their bodies just disappear. Like, what? I guess someone spots them first and then they disappear, so alright. I'm not. There was first one to the crime scene then. I get it. Yes. What is this?
I'll finish this quick.
I actually hit him? Let me move up. He's done. And they're done.
Come on,
right.
Really?
There's like a thing on the wall over there. And there's an herb. You know, I'm gonna. It's herb. Or herb.
Move it or die.
Whatever. Oh, there we go, nice. Which means... I grab this. See this? See this? Guess I've been out of, like... SP. Oh, now I can do this. What? Yeah, me. Yep, screw it. Do it! Last guy.
Unarmed? Hardly. These are deadly weapons.
What will it take like, to go all out, or whatever? Okay. But, I like that. 100 of these things? Let's go. Man. Ah, man, it's gonna be, I'm gonna need like 200 of them to open like one of those cat boxes. That's gonna suck. Oh no, wait, why am I fighting bats? Oh, this is the problem. Okay, let me wait for a second. Here we go. Followed it? Alright, well, I have max things now. I'm gonna take a lot more damage. Oh yeah.
We're finished here. Let's go.
Okay, since I used a bunch of that. Alright. I was thinking about it, because you take more damage when you wait, like, go on back down. Wait, is there anything up there? Oh wait, ah crap. How do you do this again? Okay, with this. Okay, there's no one up there. Let me check that one. Looks like you take more damage, for if you have more souls, right? So, I'm guessing then, since you give your souls to, like, the enemies, you probably, like, they take more damage? If someone, oh, you can enter. Oh, you can't go from the door. Oh. Sad to be done. Okay.
This seems to be the place. Let's split up and look for the key.
We'll search the other room.
Ah!
Aha! Found it. Don't get so worked up over a little thing like that. It's proof you're alive.
The bump is?
No. I'm talking about the pain.
But I'm scared of pain.
Well, kid, who isn't?
Even you?
Anyway, boys sure are fascinated by the weirdest things.
Fascinated?
You like this, right?
I don't really know. but after I saw one in a book, I got a little curious about it, and I felt...
You felt excited, didn't you?
Yeah, I guess so. Do you know why the needle points north? Who figured out how to make it work? I thought that if I had one of these, maybe I could go on adventures. It's exciting.
When you feel that way, you should talk about it. About what you like and dislike. If you're happy or scared. After all, you're alive.
I'm alive.
That's just my opinion, though. Not an order. Got that?
Understood.
You found it? Now we can get that gate open.
We needed a compass, too. Nice work.
Thank you.
Everything's ready. Let's get our gate on.
What's wrong? Are you not feeling well?
My compass fell on my head and gave me a bump.
Let me take a look. Oh, wow, yeah, that's a big one. Bet that must hurt.
Yeah, but at least I'm still alive.
Are you saying that pain is proof that you're really alive?
That's what Velvet told me.
Well, no worry. I'll just push your bump back down, you'll be good as new.
Wait, what?
I'm just messing with you. Don't sweat it.
Stop fooling around, you two. We have to hurry. Once we get back to the ship, just borrow some sugar and rub it on your bump. It'll make the swelling go down.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I don't see. That's not a no. Alright. This is nothing.
I won't get mad if you talk.
Okay.
Alright. Oops, there is a thing. A skit. That be inside. Did the list view it? I think so. Oh no, here it is.
You're awfully fond of that, aren't you? Still, you should keep it in your bag for now.
I'll put it in my bag.
Good. You know, that's a nice bag. It looks made to last.
It's Moritz silk.
I've never heard of Moritz silk.
It's a fine fabric woven from the threads of the Dandarantula spider. It's got a delicate sheen, it's soft as a baby's skin, it's light and stretchable, it breathes, and it's quite durable. But that's not all. Its most fantastic quality is how it absorbs impact.
My, but you're quite the scholar.
Knowledge and experience help you sniff out the best treasure. If you go and stuff every single scrap of plunder you find into your ship, she'll keel over.
That does make sense.
What I'm getting at is, your bag is the best place for you to keep that compass stored.
Keep that thing safe. We need it. All right?
All right.
And since we lost ours, we're throwing it overboard.
You better be ready.
Nope, just do it. Yeah. Doesn't like it. Do it again. It'll go down eventually. I got this. Keep going. Oh, whoops, I messed up. I missed. What the heck?
Victory is ours.
Okay, so they can work like that too. Again, it's always the last combo. It's a combo ender move, so. Yeah, it's a good word if it didn't work like that. Hey, what? I'm going back into the dungeon. Alright. I guess it's technically the leaving since we're like on the boat. Here we go. Do it again? There we go. Come on. Go. Ah, dang it. I was gonna try and
we're finished
press
here.
It before you can
Let's
hit me.
Go.
No. Oh, it's just much easier to play as than Alright. Actually, I wanted to play as freaking Aizen, but he doesn't have a lot of arts at the moment. So I'll wait for that. Actually, I think he's not that hard, just gotta wait till an enemy goes down or gets done. Like, that's it. And just go crazy. Super crazy. Alright, now we can open this door and get our. What am I talking about? Yeah, this one.
Alright, it's open!
What was that?
It's the Von Eltia telling us they're approaching. Hurry!
Alright. We'll pop the gate open for her. Quickly!
Alright. Quickly!
Alright.
You'll be rushed on my glitch!
Hold on! Hold on! Dang it. There we go. Mega Sonic Blast. There we go.
Your style is really unique.
Just wait until I pull out the good stuff.
I'll finish this.
Double smaller dance. Oh, whoops. Oh, that didn't do much. I didn't mean to angle it that way. I got that though. Ah, oh, dang it! I ran out of SP. That's fine. We need SP where we're going. Hit Savage Elements, bro? There we go.
Come on, really?
How much is the red SP count? More, so more than that. Like, if the blue one's like 30, I believe, and a red is like half of that, that sucks. Yeah, I didn't have it for long at all. Quick, hurry, we gotta open the gate. Starts collecting everything.
So, this opens the gate.
One side, yes. The gate has two giant doors side by side, with matching levers to open each.
Makes sense.
All right, let's find the other device.
Reminds me of a wall bridge or whatever the one in Tales of the Abyss. That one. Actually, you know, yeah, I think that one, Braces had a wall type thing as well. I don't know, we can just do that. I wanna. I think it's different games that like random wall fortress you had to break into. From what I can remember. Oh, there's a cat thing. I don't know where that's at. With this didn't start something.
And it's open.
Let's meet up with the Von Eltia. Back to the docks.
Or get that. And get this. Found a cat. Rosie alright. Not what I wanted. There's one accessory I need. There's only the one true one. But that's not it.
I can't let you do that. This is my This is my fortress!
Ah! make him a wall. What? Three break solo gaze in case Elise and Ultimate Art and also provide blunt solo addition. Thing in Mistgar will increase item drop rates. Oh, I can do Mistgar now. Yeah. Oh. Let's do it then. Fine. There he goes. He blocked everything. Oh. Oh. Okay, the sound effects went through. Alright. Use the devastating ghost holding up during combo 3 or more. Sorry, ignores the combo limit and are useful. Exiting combos once you have reached the maximum. They also gain a soul upon use. Well, the Mistgar greatly increases the dog. Oh, ignore the combo limit. Oh, yeah. I got it. It sounded weird, honey. Kind of excited. Everyone else has this hurts. So they can all do that too. When they decide. Fine. I wonder, I probably have to like, make a strategy. Blast break soul. Oh, oh yeah. You decide. Switch? No, man. Just use Mystic Art. Everybody use Mystic Art. Okay. Let's see what we're gonna get. There we go. One must have dropped somewhere. Maybe. Nope. Doesn't like it. Wait, what? Oh, I think I switched myself to auto. Oh, not sure how I did that. Oh, crap. This is a thing. How did I do that? There we go. Wow. I'm like, why am I not being able to control my character? There we go. Also, you gain your, gain your blast gauge by constantly using blast souls. No more blast souls you do. Even more Mystic Arts. Oh! Oh, man, he's walking into them. Really? There we go. Oh, dance. Oh, dance. Super combos. You got destroyed.
The docks are swarming with demons. The Von Eltia will be overrun. Rats, we don't have long.
Aizen, can you signal for them to go through without stopping?
That'd keep them safe. But what about us?
We'll jump down onto it as it goes past.
Huh?
Is there another option? Aizen, give some kind of sign.
There's no need. The Von Eltia will sail through.
Without an order?
It was part of my plan. Welcome to the Eifried Way.
It's coming at full speed!
Let's get a move on then.
Will this really work?
Do you want the Reaper's reassurance?
Wait, what are you?
Laphicet!
Don't scare me like that.
I'm sorry. Yes! Nailed it! You're lucky Mommy Lou's around.
Let's go.
Nicely done!
You're not going to thank your savior for her crafty cannonballing?
Are you nuts? I told you to stay away from the cannons, not bang on them.
But it was fun! And everything worked out, right? I'm sorry.
If it's that important to you, keep it safe. You wouldn't want to lose it again.
Give it. I need to set a course. Fine. You read it for me then.
Yeah.
But listen, kid. Give me one false reading and you're shark bait.
Better work hard.
What's Laphicet?
It's a name. Your name.
My name? Laphicet.
It's a fine name.
Well, it's no Mogilu.
We're through the channel. Give us a course, Laphicet.
Aye, aye, sir. We're headed straight for Logris.
Now this is refreshing, sailing into port like normal people.
Well done, boy. The sharks are gonna go hungry tonight. Yes, I'm glad.
This won't be a problem, docking a pirate ship here.
So, how were the northern seas, Aizen?
Helleves and Vortigern are in ruins. Trade with Northgand will likely be disrupted for quite some time.
Well, I like the sound of that. I'll have to act quickly.
Any word of the captain?
Aye. It's an old rumor. But they say Captain Ifrid was sent to Titania.
The island prison overseen by the exorcists, huh? We'll have to look into that.
I registered your vessel as one of our merchantmen, same as always. But even so, stay on guard. There's a grand ceremony being held in Logris. Lots of watchful eyes about.
I see. So they exchange information for mooring.
Information? For mooring?
Having the latest news gives merchants a chance to make favorable trades.
So it's worth protecting a pirate.
I bet Aizen and his crew have connections like this in nearly every port.
Not even the Abbey's iron decrees can withstand the force known as human greed. I see.
Don't bother going to Titania. You won't find Ifrid there.
And how do you know that?
Because I escaped from there. And before I did, I heard something from the prisoners. They said Eifried was the only prisoner to ever get out alive, and that he was taken by an old exorcist named Melchior.
Lord Melchior is an elder legate at the Abbey. He should always be present at the headquarters.
Don't call him Lord.
Von Eifried's our captain. It's starting to look like his disappearance has connections with the highest levels of the Abbey.
Their headquarters should be in the capital, right?
Yes, at the Royal Villa in Logres. I've never been there, though.
And Velvet, your business is with a man in the capital, right?
Looks like we're all headed to the same place.
I won't apologize for involving you.
Usually I'm the one who says that.
Alright. So now we have Laphicet. Questionable. Fake Laphicet. Pseudo Laphicet. It's cool. Man, he's not dying from some random sickness. So upgrade.
By the way, you know. There's the little matter of your ship. My men brought her through the gate as well. We're going to use her as a scouting vessel.
Do what you want. We stole it in the first place.
A scouting vessel?
I've assigned Benwick to her. He'll give you the details.
Why would I walk away, man? I would... Okay, I'll go back. I'm gonna check this out. This is more interesting. Like, what is... what? Trading cards. He's like a clown? What is... want to play a game. Play slash B... what? Item exchange? Oh, wow. Mini Luger, Mini Marta. Earth Norman. Oh, cool. Dinner bottles. Any of this? That's a lot of crap. Oh, for your sunglasses! Well, yeah, I'm ready to play. Yeah. Velvet, I don't know what's going on. Oh, I should have actually read. Keep going, Lord. Oh.
Come on, really?
Is that good? C plus. Oh. Dude, I got like some coins. I'm gonna try that again.
Here I
gotta get this. That's the ultimate thing. So let's see. I gotta have like a time limit. Let's try this one. Yeah.
Come on, really?
What did I get? Ah, oh, cool. C plus. One more.
Here I come.
With the X combo. The triangle button.
No mercy!
Yeah.
Come on, really?
Above C plus? Or in between? That sucks. Alright. Water moments. Oh, you just win them too? Oh, cool. Item exchange. Okay, there's a little bit more. I'm gonna do, what is this? Stage 1, yeah.
Here I come.
I gotta fight all the... oh, break all the balloons. Okay, maybe not. Back with me.
Come on, really?
Turtle coin, tail, what? I got a lot of coins. That's cool. Let's do it. There we go.
Come on, really?
No. I think I have enough now.
Here I come!
Oh, what?
Come on, really?
Even worse. Alright. No, but... our plan is.
You're fighting the Reaper. Let's go! I'll set!
It's done. Go. Guy. Fine. I'll get time. Get done, please. There you go. And we can do this.
Think you can dodge? Just try. Perfect mayhem.
Yeah.
If you want to live, get out of my way.
I can buy it. Yes, I want. Yeah, there we go. Sunglasses, yes. I've done it. Alright. It's good. Alright, we're cool now. It's all good. Mission accomplished.
What's all this about a scouting ship?
We're going to explore the outer seas. Oh, let me explain. Beyond the reaches of our kingdom lie vast, open oceans we call the outer seas.
And you're going to explore them? What for?
To make a map of the whole world, of course.
A map of the whole world?
That's right. Ifrit's pirates have many ambitions, one of which is the creation of a complete map describing the whole world. In fact, the Von Eltius already sailed all the way to the far continent for that very reason.
That's amazing!
You guys sure dream big.
I still don't get it.
Yeah, me neither. A map of a bunch of places nobody cares about? Big deal.
Well, regardless, if we're going to find anything in the vast waters, we'll need a lot of luck. We'd like to borrow some of yours.
And just how do you plan on doing that?
I want you to use your gut instincts to tell us where to look. In exchange, the Von Eltia will be at your service. And you can keep anything we find in our explorations. You'll be able to assign us new orders from any location by using a kind of messenger bird called a sylphjay.
Who knows? We might even come across some good treasure, or maybe some rare food, or brand new recipes.
That's a lot of treasure you could find.
Doesn't sound bad to me. It won't take much of our time, and besides, it could be interesting.
You're right. Okay, as long as I'm not responsible for how things turn out, I guess I can help.
All right, then I'll tell you what you need to know.
My expedition is now. Let's check this out.
Scout ship setting sail.
5 seconds? Skill. What?
Take a look at this.
So now we just wait for news.
Who knows what we'll find? A sunken ship full of treasure, maybe?
Underwater ruins? Desert islands?
New shipping lanes, perhaps.
Some fish would be enough for me, especially if they sell well.
My thoughts exactly! Tuna or yellowtail or sturgeon!
Alright.
Have you heard? Marcus and his pirates were taken out by the Royal Navy.
So, he even got Marcus's crew now.
Of the 4 pirate kings who terrorized Midgand, only Ifrit and his crew remain.
Aren't the seas still swarming with pirates?
Only small fry that robs small civilian ships on the sly. But the only pirates left that can pick a fight with the Royal Navy and win are Ifrid and his crew.
In other words, the only ship left that's truly free is the Von Eltia.
For a merchant, you really seem to like these pirates.
He may be crooked, but money's not all he's after. If profit was his only desire, he could have made more by selling us out.
But that'd be too boring, don't you think? The fun's in making a killing by breaking the rules.
You're a funny guy.
And that's why Ifrid goes through him whenever we need to dock here.
Well, I can't say I've ever met a human like him.
Crabs are amazing, right?
Oh yeah! They're delicious, boiled or grilled! Even their innards are yummy! And 5 sets of legs, that's so many!
That's all true. But what really makes them amazing is their miraculous ability to regenerate. They can detach their own legs when a predator attacks, which lets them get away.
It's called autotomy.
And then, not long after they detach their leg, a new one grows from the stump.
Really? So you're saying we need to catch lots of crabs, then scare them so they detach their own legs?
That's exactly what I'm saying, bro. We can harvest as much as we like. No one's thought of this before. We're geniuses.
Huh. I never knew that. I thought only lizards could regrow a lost body part, and only their tails.
Lizards? Do you think Dial's tail can grow back?
If it does, we could make a killing by selling Dial tails.
Would they be tasty?
No idea.
Ugh. No way.
Wind's kicking, and the tide's flowing, and we're stuck here.
Then why not just set sail?
Not going to happen. The Abbey hasn't given us permission yet.
And we would need their permission why?
The Kingdom keeps a strict watch on harbors and sea routes. It's like they've erected walls and gates in the sea.
Aha! Midgand is spread across a number of islands. The sea is the only way to get from one place to another. If they can control the ships, they can control the flow of people, goods, and even information.
Exactly. They even created that fortress, Vortigern, to help them do just that.
It's restrictive, but it's also necessary. Demons are out at sea too, and exorcists are the only ones who can stand against them.
Even still, it rubs me the wrong way. A sea dog obeys nothing but the winds and the waves.
Thank you.
Good. Augmented attacker. Cool. Let's see. Wait, I've been doing that like all the time. I don't think anything's cool. Yeah, I can't do anything for that. Switch on that. Is it mastered? I don't think I remember anything. It's not. Switch to those guys, but I think yeah, he's still learning. Yeah, they're buggy. Nope, can't do that. That's fine. Okay, he mastered the battle boots. Of course he mastered the battle boots. Of course he mastered the boots. Okay. I got anything else? Alright, let's gonna check. I don't have any new arts. Right, cooking. That's what it was. Okay, uncook. Choose this. Wait, how do I check the... Okay, there we go, that's what it is. Sun, slow. I'll just get minus 10, which is probably the better option. But, we'll give him to cook.
I'm done.
Yes, I need now.
Anything else need chopping?
Alright. Alright, then. Now I have 98 battlers to go with this. Alright. That worked out better than I thought. I actually need all that stuff for something.
Sir, scouts have reported seeing a powerful demon. Its danger level has been classified as Code Red.
Understood. I'll notify the Abbey we have a Code Red demon in our midst. Send out an emergency alert to the neighboring areas.
Right!
With wild demons this close to the capital, the Abbey must have had its hands full.
Aizen, what did he mean by a Code Red demon?
It's like a most wanted list for demons. From the latest I've heard, there's around 10 such demons across the territories.
Oh, they sound pretty tough.
That would be putting it lightly. Suffice it to say, you wouldn't want to face one unprepared.
Then we'd best be prepared.
Let's get going. While we're wasting time here, the Abbey is digging in.
Abbey can be found in territories. Demons are certainly the only gate sufficiently prepared.